finish this speech, I just, you know, thought it would be nice to do something, you know, that would leave a lasting impression on you both. So, can I get my girls? This is just to finish my speech. Let's go over here on this side, because we want to face them.
Mr. DJ, play that music.
Walk down the aisle, down the aisle, down the aisle. Chick, chick, aw. Chicka, chicka, chick, chick, aw. Two lovers in love walk down the aisle, down the aisle, down the aisle. Chick, chick, aw. Chicka, chicka, chick, chick, aw.
What? Oh.
Guess who's here?
Guess who's here?
Now they're wed.
Now they're wed.
Rob and Sher.
Rob and Sher.
Bob your head.
Bob your head.
Rob and Sher. 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 Rob and Sher.
Microphone check. Let's go. That's right.
Woo!
Put your hands up. Yo, what's up, man?
I created a monster. Sher don't want to be single no more. She wants Rob on top liver. Well, if you want Rob, this is what I'll give you.
What?
A Mustang and some boy band fever. Back in time, Sher thought she was fine. Just a matter of time before she started crying. Rob's brain wasn't operating. He couldn't cut a match with the high-rise rating. Then he met Sher, things were escalating. A marriage in the works, we were speculating. A love like this is so complicated. Like it or not, it was titillating.
So the family went to Maui. Who hopes to drop down on one knee. He said, without Sher, I can't be. It's time for her to marry me. So, time on the clock, cooking the dog.
What?
Down on one knee, eyes on BB.
Uh-huh.
Little Sher knows,
time to let go.
It's a proposal
in the drawing.
This looks like a job to me, so everybody, please toast with me. Raise your glasses if you're thirsty. Sherbert is married. Let's party! This looks like a job for me.
Hello,
Cheryl looks so pretty. Bobby, dapper as can be. But you know they're nothing without me.
Go, go, go,
go, go, go,
go, go, go.
Nya, 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 nya. Nya, 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 nya.
What's up?
What's up, Cheryl?
Sher's wedding, 2006.
That's for you.